Hey guys, so we're off to the beach.
And we're going to Newport Beach with some friends, and we actually haven't been on the bus in a really long time. So
maybe about 5 years, right?
Yeah, honestly, yeah. So we don't even know how much it is or anything, but we'll figure it out as we go.
See you later, Bye. Guys. Hey guys, so we're walking, and I didn't get the memo again that we're going to the beach. But me and my phone not getting these memos.
Guys, the struggle of waiting for the bus, we've been here for like 20 minutes. Where's the bus at? I'm getting a little tired. Can I go home yet?
What you want? What you really, really want? Well, I'll tell you what I want. What I really, really want. I wanna sing it easy with the singing thing sound. If you wanna be my lover, you gotta get with my friends.
Okay.
Friendship never ends.
If you ever get some roses, better check them for thorns and say.
You said we were a match made in heaven. Guess you never saw it that way. Oh, the flowers I gave you in the love songs I made you. I will never give you roses again.
Remember the time when we were sitting by the lake, and we were talking about all the mistakes I make, how all the shit them bros were talking about was fake, and every
guys,
apology.
Guys, so we're finally at the beach. 5 hours later. Yeah, that bus ride was kind of long, but we're finally here. But the beach is really the beach is really quiet. It's kind of weird. Like,
we're about to make it loud though.
Yeah, we got here, so we're gonna be loud.
I walked through here with my dress.
Why is walking in the sand so freaking hard?
It's not that hard.
Oh my God.
I got a field to play and say.
They said we were a match made in heaven. I guess you never saw it that way. Oh, the flowers I gave you.
So guys, the beach is so beautiful today. Like, look at this. It's such a perfect beach day. It's hot. It's fresh at the same time. It's really, really nice. What do you think of the beach today?
This is my home. Welcome.
Welcome to Max. Did you make our intro like that? We need to
try. Freaking big mama who? Look pretty. Your highlight, Sarah.
Hey, yo, Jackie.
Is that why you've been standing there?
Such a clever breed of roses that were redder than the A upon the bosom of the chicken scarlet letter. I would toss them to the dirt and would appreciate them better. And would toss another bud upon hearing the word whatever. It's your favorite, I know it cause you said it enough. We was in it to but came out of in love. It's a gift from above, it's the curse of the dove. Fall in love and you can find
it. Guys, the like I was saying, the ocean is really nice today, Handy. But the waves are really, really big.
It's always nice to me.
Look at who's coming. Hey!
What were you just screaming like?
Because the waves are really big. Look, you see? I told you! So, like, we're not trying to get wet because we're going to windstop after. Why are you wearing a bikini?
This is absolutely cool.
My phone almost fell.
We're going to windstop after. What do you think of the beach, girl?
It's fun.
Guys, she's been standing here for like an hour. Trying to dig in.
Oh, thanks for helping.
I'm gonna help her because she's never gonna be done.
That sounded like
to the beach and not get in the water, right?
Exactly. Right.
So I think we're gonna get in. We're just gonna finish burying him because he's never gotten buried, so he wanted to try it. I don't know. So like, we don't know how to swim.
I do, but not in the
beach. You don't know how to swim. Okay, well if I drown, I know who I'm gonna go to. Mr. Lifeguard right there.
You in the love songs I made to, I will never give you roses again.
Thank you, Mr. Garner, for your soul. I hope I provided mine. Ever such a clever breed of roses that were redder than the A upon the bosom of the chicken scarlet letter, I would toss them to the dirt and would appreciate them better, and would toss another bud upon hearing the word whatever. It's your favorite, I know it, cause you said it enough. We was in it.